It's something that I see evolving every day and becoming more and more what I'd like to see, and it's also full of wonderful, wonderful women. Hi, I'm Councillor Emma Morse. I am a member of Exeter City Council and I'm very proud to be one of the women members and a lead member of our executive committee. What does Exeter mean to me? Exeter's my home. It's where I grew up, it was where I was born. It's where I came back to raise my own children so they could have such a beautiful life, to be near the sea, to be near the moors, to be in a vibrant city, but one that doesn't feel too large and too overwhelming. It's something that I see evolving every day and becoming more and more what I'd like to see. And it's also full of wonderful, wonderful women that I call my friends, whether that's through a political sphere or through a more personal kind of way. I don't think I could love Exeter more if I tried. So I'm really proud to represent it. I'm proud to represent all the women in Exeter. I'm proud to represent all the mothers in Exeter. I'm proud to represent you, whatever you like. So Exeter's my home and I love it.